Okay, students, now come to the next topic, means of communication, in which we will discuss newspaper. Basically, newspaper provides awareness about current issue and it is a big source of information. It reduces distance. It reduces distance among people and it is easy to carry. Moreover, it develops reading habit. Newspaper is a quite powerful tool that circulates information to people. It is one of the greatest means of communication between people and the world. In addition, newspapers are also a great medium of knowledge. We get our daily dose of news from newspapers early in the morning. It is quite a reliable source which gives us information only after thoroughly investigating the information. Newspapers are easily available in the most remote regions as well. They are also very economical, which gives an abundance of information at really low cost. Most importantly, newspapers are published in various languages that make it easier for people of all regions to get news in their local language. The newspaper has created a positive impact on society. The newspaper has created a positive impact on society. It helps people become aware of current issues and stay curious about them. It is also the finest link you can find between the government and its people. Newspapers provide people with every detail, no matter how small. Furthermore, it helps us become informed people. Whenever there are any changes in the rules and regulations of the country, newspapers make us aware of them. Moreover, they are very informative for students. A student can learn all about general knowledge and current affairs from there. A student can learn all about general knowledge and current affairs from here. We stay updated with the technological advancement, government policies, research, studies, and more. Other than that, newspapers also have incredible articles that tackle social issues, cultures, arts, and more. It also conveys the public opinion to the people on the important issues. Similarly, people get great employment opportunities from newspapers. Those seeking jobs look through newspapers to get reliable job opportunities. In short, the newspaper carries a lot of significance for humans. If we read the newspaper daily, it can develop our reading habit and make us more fluent. Thank you.